Pack my hospital kit with me, part 2. For more tips, mommies,